statue. And no one should take pictures of a private copy or private parts. Okay? And nobody should show their private parts to you. This is all again the same thing what I am repeating. Okay? So that you put it in your mind. And if you feel any uncomfortable situation, okay? Run away from that. Nobody will scold you. Nobody will scare you. If you are feeling that the situation is uncomfortable, you are feeling scary, you are afraid, just run away to your home. If any sexual abuse has already happened to you, it's not your fault. Okay? If it has happened many times, it's not your fault. Okay? Even if you liked it, it's not your fault. But if it's still happening, don't keep quiet. Don't feel shy. Don't fear. Immediately go and tell your parents. Yes? If you need to at this age, you need to know few terms. Okay?
Saram stands for Sexual Abuse, Rape and Molestation. Our organization is mainly focusing on how to stop the thought of sexual abuse, rape and molestation at the young stage itself. So we were concentrating on kids, not only girls, but also boys. Today we tell our girls to be careful, to be alert enough. But to have a safe society, that is not enough. We have to teach our boys too, as to how to stop or not to abuse girls and women. That way we have a healthy society today. Tomorrow, the kids who are tomorrow's future are going to have a healthy country. So we have designed our program in such a way that we will be teaching the kids as young as 6 years old up to the age of 20 years of kids, wherein we tell them that how to be alert and how to be careful enough, how to take our responsibility, and also how to control our emotions. That is what we say. And in the Global Indian International School, we have had 4 sessions and the response was overwhelming from the students. And the nice part of it is the children have come forward with their own experiences or the experiences of their friends. And the children were very happy that they have come to know so many things, especially when they are into problems. Who to approach and how to approach is what they have learned. They have learned how they can take responsibility of their own self way. In the today's session that we had, students have taken a pledge. The pledge of Stop Saram, saying that we are not going to harass or sexually molest anyone, and nor do we support anyone who intends to do so. And they also said that if their siblings or their friends who are prone to this sexual harassment, they will definitely inform their parents or teachers. I was very happy that initially when the session started, the children were a little bit shy and they were whispering to each other. But as the session went on, at the end of the session, I could see children have come forward and they have shared their own experiences. And few of the girls, they have come forward and they are they share an experience that they are facing today and how to overcome. And the boys, they have come forward and asked me for a session, saying that, "Ma'am, how can we control emotions? How to make ourselves a pure heart?" Okay, those were the questions, and they wanted a session on that. And that is the need of the hour, not only in this school but everywhere. The youngsters need this kind of session, not only the awareness program on the sexual harassment, but also how to control the emotions and curb this kind of harassments. Thank you.